Hello, and welcome back to Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic Let's Play on iPad. So I'm here with my bro, Karth, and we are trying to figure out what to do next. So, right now, we're on Taris, and we don't have too much going on. I'm trying to make my character Jalinon into more of a tanky warrior type. Karth is going to be more the damage dealer at the beginning of the game. I've pulled up a walkthrough just in case we get lost, and hopefully that will save some time in the future. For now, let's watch me in midair with my super cool Jedi powers that I don't have yet. Karth, why are you looking at me like that? Can't everybody stop time? Anyway, onwards. So, let's see if we can't find the upper canteen. And something's going on. There's that droid we talked to last time. So you know what? I bet we go to this lighter area of the city. Nope. I'm not good with computers, apparently.
Yes, Karth. What's on your mind? You got it.
Never mind.
Uh-huh.
Let's switch to Karth. No. Okay. Well, Karth, you take the lead this time. So, somebody's ship. Some equipment emporium. Why not check it out? I don't think we'll buy anything, especially this early in the game. Unless
Hello there.
We find...
I haven't seen you in my shop before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kembla Yurt. Welcome to the Equipment Emporium. You looking to buy some supplies? My shop's the largest one in all of Upper Terrace.
Mostly? What do you mean by that?
The Sith confiscated all my heavy weapons, and they impounded all my ships and swoop bikes. But I've still got a real... Anything I can do to... I heard a couple of pods crash down in the Undercity.
Okay, so somebody's looking for them.
I don't have anything good to say about those swoop gangs. Zooming around on their swoop bikes, terrorizing. Things weren't so bad when the Hidden Bex were running the show. But ever since the rise of the Black Volker Gang, the Lower City has been nothing short of a war zone. The Sith haven't even bothered trying to maintain order down there. And I heard a rumor that... Oh, Davik's a legitimate businessman, if you get my drift, smuggling, slave, extortion. They say he's a member of the Exchange, you know, the big intergalactic criminal organization.
I've heard of the Exchange. Bad organization across. But if anyone has blockade-breaking ships...
I have to pay him a protection fee every month, but it's reasonable. And I get most of my inventory through Davik and his suppliers. I'm just smart. Davik hates the Sith as much as anybody. The quarantine has put a real... Davik stays out of the way, and the Sith don't bother him.
Okay, so Swoop Gangs, Davik, and...
Oh, you're one of those off-worlders, aren't you? Come to Terrace for a short business trip and end up stuck here because of the Sith quarantine, right? Oh, you can't be
something
so
like
happy.
That.
Trapped on an unfamiliar world and all. But Terrace isn't so bad. As long as you stay in the upper city, just try to avoid the Sith. And stay out of the lower city. The Swoop Gangs are totally out of control. Even Davik's men are having trouble down there.
Just go now. Let's find the cantina.
Yes, what's on your mind?
Other way.
What?
It's a little hard to control on the iPad still.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll take the lead this time, Karth. This way I can get shot, in case that guy hates us.
Don't bother me. I'm here on official Sith business.
Yeah, he's very shiny. What a wretched hive of scum and villainy. It's got a nice beat, though.
Don't you just love watching the Kazakh players? All that strategy. All those credits.
Interesting. So definitely a casino.
Do you come here just to bother me, or do you wish to test yourself against the best Pazak player on Tar? My name is Niklos. I'm the unofficial champion of the Pazak circuit here on Taris. If you don't mind losing your wager, we could play a few hands. If you ever wish to test yourself against the best...
Let's talk to an old guy. Is he over here somewhere? Apparently we can buy some Pazak from him. Ah, probably is.
Hello there, youngster. You interested in buying the Pazak deck of an old man looking to get out of the gambling game? Just 50 credits and I'll sell you all my cards. Glad to see you're interested in the grand old game. The rules, good luck. I hope the game's as good to you as it was to me. Now,
it doesn't sound like it was very good to him. Let's learn how to play this. Sure. Okay, so we want to have... Okay. I've seen a total of 20. Okay. Kind of like blackjack. You don't want to go over 20, but 20 is the magic number. Blackjack, it's 21. Okay, so negative cards let you bring your total back down. Oh. So wait, is this really gambling or more like Pokemon with random... Anyway. I guess you have to find the cards. Heart of the cards, guide me. Let's play the 5. Just because. So you might want to save them. Oh, okay. Cancel. Where is the main? Well, we'll just play the 3 for now. Play hand card. End turn. Okay, so I got 16. Play nothing, maybe? Let's hope we get lucky. Yep. Oh! What? Oh man. Okay. Well, that's bad. Okay. Ties don't count. Are you more hand cards in the match? Okay. That's the end of the turn. I wonder if I always start first. I think if 10 is the highest, okay, so we're going to play 5. Okay, they automatically stand, so then I don't have to worry about going bust by accident by clicking the wrong button. Nice, nice. Oh, hey. Okay, continues until one player has won three sets or three times. Okay. So I should never use my hand cards unless I absolutely have to. Okay. I'm sure you all are very excited for this. Yeah, okay, let's do that. Goal is to get 18. Ooh. I'll end the turn one more time and hope. Hope and pray. Ooh. Do I care what my opponent does? I'll do one more time. I remember. Oh, okay, didn't matter. Okay. If we get a 10, that'd be super good. Nope. So he's got three cards, that means he has a much higher chance of reaching 20 than I do. So I think in order to have the best chance to win, I have to draw and basically hope. Ah, nope. Okay. Enter. Enter. Yeah. Yeah. Obviously. Okay. Okay. Just let's keep playing some Pazak. Is 18 good enough? Probably not. And this is why you do not gamble. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I get it. Yep. Fritz lost 50. That was received. Yep. At least we got something out of it, right? Maybe. Okay. So, we're gonna walk in here. Fine.
Hi there. I haven't seen you around before. Of course, they don't give us Sith officers from the military base much time off. I'm off duty right now, so I'm not in uniform. My name is Sarna, junior officer, first class with the Sith Occupation Force. I'm actually a little surprised you're talking to me at all. Most of the people here on Taris can't stand us Sith. It can make this job pretty lonely.
Yeah, let's try persuasion.
Save
just
the sympathetic best
I know.
Friend.
Oh.
I'm not buying it. I don't want to fill out a bunch of paperwork on my day off, so let's just pretend this conversation never happened. Back again?
Can I still
Didn't
talk
I make you? Myself clear enough? This... Don't try to analyze me. I'm just doing my job, same as any other soldier in any other army. Besides, I don't have to explain myself to you. I don't think we have much else to say to each other. Let's just.
Back okay,
again.
Well, apparently
Didn't
that's
I make
a missed quest opportunity.
It's okay. I might have overacted a bit. But can you...
Oh. Do I talk to the Sith soldier?
Mm. You're an off-worlder.
Okay.
I figured you'd be even more angry being...
My persuasion is terrible, so...
You know, it's like everyone on this backwater planet is in a permanent... Exactly, it's all about attitude. I didn't ask to be assigned to this backwater planet, but I try to make the best of it. It's pretty easy to get depressed on an assignment like this, but we do what we can to keep our spirits up. That's true. It's nice to meet someone who understands what I'm going through. It's good to talk about this stuff. It gets pretty lonely up at the military base. I have to get get going soon. I've got a ship to the military base, but some of us junior civilians, I'd really like to see you again. Why don't you drop by the party? I'll show you where it is on your map. Don't be late. We're starting right after our ship's set. Most of us won't even be going back to the base to lock up our uniforms. I look forward to seeing you there.
Okay. So apparently, we can also get in some fights.
Where is this duelist?
Turn right and go into the next room, okay. Yes, Karth, I know you're here. You're my friend. Wait, is it Trigon I talked to? Trigon.
No hard feelings, my good man, but I can't really talk with you right now. It's different. Surely you understand what I'm talking about. I get.
Nope, not that guy. Oh, this is the music room. I guess I'm stuck. Well, let's explore.
I'm sorry, I'm too late to talk. I've got to get these drink orders to the customers.
But I'm a customer. Oh.
If you're here to complain about the quarantine, don't waste your breath. There's nothing I can do about it. I just followed
you. Do I know you?
A noble,
no.
You say?
Then why are you speaking to me?
Apparently not a very kind one, though.
Where did you get those clothes? A trash compactor in the lower city? And where are those drinks we ordered?
What you say? I get the feeling the spoiled brat could cause us some more trouble than she wants.
Karth,
why
you're
is
helping
the help
me.
Here so incompetent? One word
I'm
from
so
Daddy,
bad.
And I could get you fired. How dare you speak to me like that? Daddy's going to hear about this.
Uh-oh. Well, that just happened. Maybe if I was a scoundrel, that could have turned out differently. Hint, hint. I was told there were... Oh, I think this is bad.
I can't believe we couldn't get arena tickets for this match! Now we'll have to watch the duel on the view screen.
Who cares? It's Duncan and Gerlon fighting. It's not like we're gonna miss anything good.
Shh, they're about to start, so quit complaining and just watch the view screen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I draw your attention to the dueling ring. Here, two combatants will battle for your viewing and gambling enjoyment. Now, I hope all your bets are down because we're ready to roll. In this corner, I give you Gerlon Two-Finger. And over here, looking to climb the ranks yet again, is the ever-persistent Deadeye Duncan.
Oh, this dude's got a little. Oh.
And to nobody's great surprise, Deadeye is
okay.
Don't worry, folks.
Just think anxious.
As usual, our medics will have him up and about in a bit. Well, that was quick, wasn't
Man,
it?
Bacta is
so
useful.
So I give you the winner, Gerlon Two-Finger.
I wonder if he does the paintball shot where you can use two fingers to pull on the trigger. Oh, poor Deadeye.
What are you looking at, fresh meat? You want a piece of me? You want to step in the dueling chambers with me? Big talk. Go speak with the hut in the corner to back it up. He's the duel organizer. I'll look forward to our match. Fresh meat is just what I need to end my losing streak.
You might not want to tell somebody that you're in a losing streak.
Businessman,
I see.
vibroblades and blasters, and nobody ever dies. How come I get the feeling you're trying to take us for a ride?
Well, Karth, we're strapped for funds. Well, I don't think my persuasion's high enough, especially not for a hut. Mysterious stranger. Okay. I wonder what happens if I give him my actual name. Yeah, let's do it. Makes them bet
this
more.
The best.
Yeah, okay.
We could use those credits from these duels, but using your real name is too risky. The Sith might have come across a Krumhoff as the back of that nurse fire.
You know, Karth, I agree, but Serious Stranger, Jalanon.
I don't know.
Oh, well, I think we're ready for a duel. Probably not, but we can pretend. Let's do it!
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring! We have a very special presentation in store for you. You've seen him lose night after night after night, but this time, he's after fresh meat! In this corner, I give you Deadeye Duncan! And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the Tarrasque dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name, the Mysterious Stranger!
Yeah! Okay, we got a journal entry.
Well, Deadeye, bring it on.
I think we're just gonna whack him. Come on, power attack. Engage. Oh, the front flip win.
It's over. The fight is over. The Mysterious Stranger has won. But we are any of us surprised? Deadeye losing is it huge? You have to do better
Ouch.
Than that to impress us, Stranger.
All right, the Mysterious Stranger is going to level up a bit. Okay.
Level up. Treat injuries good.
We're not going to worry about persuasion. As much as I really want to persuade people to do things that help us, awareness and treat injury will be better for us in the long run. Awareness. We'll balance them out. Feats. So, since I'm focusing on being tanky, we're going to either upgrade. Can I upgrade power attack? No, I have to be level 4. Okay. I've got conditioning. Can't get improved conditioning. Implants are somewhat useful. They're basically, you can add upgrades to yourself. Weapon focus blaster, heavy weapons, melee weapons. Oh, there's toughness. Can I? Nope. Plus one with melee. Well, we're definitely going to be doing melee stuff. Do I want dueling, though? For now, let's add the weapon focus, I think. Attack bonus. You know what? This adds to both, though. I think we will get dueling. Check, caution, and two-weapon fighting. You know, I've heard two-weapon fighting does give you better damage, but for now we're just going to focus on making myself not die. So, there's that. Hey, okay, he here we can see if I'm more light side or dark side based on the background and that little arrow on the left. Right now, I am neutral. And level 3. Okay, so the guide thinks we can probably take down one more duelist. So, okay, Ajur. I'm glad he actually is happy and rich. Usually those things are not the same. Yeah, credits. Let's see if we can get some more. Let's ask some questions first. He does not understand the value of information. Oh, we're ready for it. Unless...
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring.
Man, usually I'm so good about checking everything all the time. I'm trying not to, because I'm trying to make this faster.
A man so tough, even a disfiguring injury couldn't end his career. I give you Gerlon Twofingers. And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the Tarrasch dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name, the mysterious stranger.
That's right, people. I am the mysterious stranger. Now let's go whack Gerlon Twofingers and make some cash. I think we'll be okay. Okay. No level up. Well, let's head back. And do we want to play with stakes?
I saw you're getting a Pazak lesson from that old fossil Garrosh.
Learning
the rules of Pazak is easy, but actually playing the game is a much greater challenge. Normally, I wouldn't bother with a novice like you. But since Gerud was banned for hustling cards, I haven't been able to find a good game around here. Do you wish to play him?
You know what? We've got some credits to play with.
I'm going to enjoy relieving you of your credits almost as much as I'm going to enjoy humiliating you.
At least he's honest. Like 5 credits? Oh, what? No, I don't want to quit. Wager.
Available cards.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Block. Okay. I guess it always starts me off first. Can't tell if that's an advantage or not. Oh, he already got 20? Yeah, okay. I think considering he pretty much won that one, there's no shame there in just losing. Oh my goodness, no! Oh my goodness, he had a minus 3. This guy knows what he's up to. Hmm. computer has an innate advantage in this game. Hey, I guess not. Okay, now it comes down to luck of the draw, and he's going to have more of it with his hand being larger. Ooh. What? I'm going to do that and stand. Yes! Nope, nope! Yes! Yes!
You were lucky to win the last match, but luck is no substitute for skill in Bazaar. If you are foolish enough to play me again, I won't repeat the mistake of underestimating you.
Well, you know what? I think we've done quite a bit in this episode. Hopefully you've had fun walking around the upper city with me and running into a Sith person on leave and dueling some people. So right now, that'll be the end of this Let's Play. I hope you have a good day, dear viewer. Goodbye.